What if he really likes cats?
So he's into it when she's half cat.
That goes back to that weird interspecies.
Oh, that's right. No interspecies stuff. Emily decided.
He's like, babe, have you been looking at my search history? Thank you for doing this for me, honey. I'm glad that we can finally be our true selves in front of each other.
He takes off his shirt. He's got a dog collar underneath.